Si va va.
What is up, kings and queens? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new to my YouTube channel and have not already, please go ahead and subscribe below. Subscribe. You already know what time it is. I am back with a new makeup tutorial showing you guys how to get this beautiful 2-in-1 Mufasa and also Scar makeup tutorial. Now, I wanted to recreate this look because I'm a big fan of doing 2-in-1 videos. I remember I did a summer daytime and a summer nighttime makeup tutorial, so check that out if you have not already. However, I'm so happy to be showing you guys how to get these two looks. You can definitely rock it this summer, and this one is definitely for the fall time, so you can definitely use it later on in the year. Please keep in mind that all the makeup that I use in this tutorial is going to be in the description box below, both the products from the first makeup look and the second makeup look, so you can go ahead and shop for these products. But with that being said, I definitely hope you guys go out to see the new Lion King movie, because it's always been one of my Disney favorites. And with that being said, definitely subscribe, like this video since you're already here, and let's go ahead and get into it. So first, I'm gonna go ahead and spray my face or set my base using the Wet n Wild coconut 3-in-1 primer water, and they have different scents and flavors and stuff. However, I like this one because I think it smells the best. Like, it smells so good. So I'm gonna go ahead and set my face, get a lull up in there. I'm so happy my room fan is on, because it's literally like doing the fanning for me right now. I am starting with the Simba and Mufasa on the, you know, watching the sunset look. And I love this little story because clearly I can go ahead and, you know, bomb out a nice, dope gold and orange sunset look on these lids. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how to get that beautiful, dope sunset look. And hopefully it pops out just like the sunset scene in The Lion King. So we're gonna first go ahead and use the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Toffee. We're gonna go ahead and apply this to our eyelids so that we get that nice, nice firm base for the sunset. So now we're just going to go ahead and apply it to our lids. Next, we're gonna go ahead and use a nice beige tone color. It can even be a little lighter if you're a lighter skin tone. We're gonna use a nice beige cover to go ahead and set out this concealer so that it's not, you know, wet or anything. So like maybe a shade like that for my skin tone. And like I said, if you're a lighter skin tone, you can go with something a little lighter than like this beige tone. And we're just gonna apply that all over the lid. Okay, so now we're gonna go in with a brighter pink shade, and we're just gonna go ahead and put that in the outer corner of our crease, like right above here. And I'm gonna be using a pink shade from my Juvia's Play Zulu palette. next we're gonna go in with an orange shade, and we're just gonna go ahead and add that to our higher crease bone to kind of give it that nice faded sunset outer crease look. Next, for our outer corner, meaning like right below our brow bone, we're gonna go ahead and add a yellow. Okay, now so for one of my favorite part of creating this look, I'm gonna go ahead and create kind of like a darker outer shade for the cut crease. That way you can see, you know, the dramatic effect of the cut within the sun. We're gonna be using the NYX eyeshadow base in white. And it should look a little something like this. So now that we've went ahead and cut out our sunset, we're gonna first go ahead and add a nice white over the primer so that it's not, you know, wet. So we're gonna go ahead and add a white eyeshadow over it. So the next step we're gonna do is now we're gonna go ahead and add our golden brown right above this white base. Next, we're gonna go back in with our orangey red, and we're gonna add it to, you know, like the outer areas and the inner areas of the eye. Last but not least, to complete this look, we're gonna go ahead and add the nice bright golden yellow right in the middle of the eye there to give it the nice sunset look that we wanted to create. Okay, so that is it for the eyeshadow. Next, we're just gonna go ahead and do our eyeliner, add some lashes, and be our face. For my eyeliner, I'm gonna be using this one, and this is the 171 Black is Black Noir eyeshadow from L'Oreal. The Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade 360. Excuse the police officer noise, I live kind of near like a street and they're passing by, so excuse them. And it's done. So now I'm gonna go ahead using the Other Girl Pro Concealer. I'm gonna go ahead and contour my face. So what I do is I apply a little bit under my eye where my bags are, my Chanel bags, of course. I literally like never get any sleep at nighttime, guys. If you guys know some ways to easily fall asleep, please let me know below, because I need to find other remedies to help me, you know, fall asleep. Other strategies other than, of course, medication, because I hate medication. And I find, like, sleeping pills to be, like, so not necessary. And I never understood why people took them in the first place. But every now and then, I feel like I need to take sleeping pills. I just don't like medication, so I can't. I refuse to, honestly. But that's, like, my choice, of course. And I just add a little bit to my forehead. Now, since this is a 2-in-1 tutorial, I'm just gonna be beating my face one time, and then I'm gonna be switching out the shadows and the lipstick, of course, to give you guys that 2 Mufasa as well as Scar makeup look. And yeah, so just under the eyes, just beat it like that. I had the most powder under there because it needs to like really sit, as well as on my nose. I'm gonna put the shade down there so you guys can see the blush that I'm using. And now we're just gonna go for the lips. For the lips, since it is the Mufasa look, I wanna do something very, you know, natural looking, nothing too crazy. So I'm gonna go ahead and just add more of like a brown nude lip. To finish it up, since it is very nude, we're just gonna go ahead and add one of the Omaze lip glosses, and we're gonna give it a nice glow. For my highlight, I'm gonna be using Fenty Beauty Trophy Wife. And for my lashes, I'm definitely using the Maybelline Great Lash New York. And this is the one in the Waterproof Hydrofuge in Very Black. And for my lashes, I'm gonna be using the Ardell adhesive, and we'll be applying the new Lily Lashes 3D lashes in the style Ella. Should end the Mufasa look. We'll be right back.